Things you'll only understand if you grew up in the 90s or early 2000s.
Burning a CD at 2x the speed and having it fail after waiting forever.
When you saw the CD tray pop open before the download was finished. Or if your parents picked up the phone in the middle of the download. But if you actually got the CD to burn, you felt like a wizardly genius. And you proudly placed that CD in your CD wallet or your car visor.